what you're looking at right now, where my artwork is being shown here in Beverly Hills, Wilshire, is what it's known as a pop-up art gallery. A dear friend, great friend who owns this agency said he wanted to support artists. I said, let's do this. May I show my work at your space?
And how's that worked out for you so far?
Well, first, I was here to approve of the space with him. I said, dude, can we, this is a great space for you. He was searching for a space for his office, and he asked me if what I thought of the space. I was like, we could do X, Y, Z in this space. And here we are. Mike Navarro agency has been grateful to host me to do my several ventures here, not just mine but others. Mike Navarro takes nothing from, like, he's happy to have my artwork here. His clients come, they're happy to see the artwork here, and I'm able to show my work in an affluent space that otherwise I wouldn't be able to do if I were to go to a gallery. And in a gallery, I'll be competing with other artists to showcase my work. In the space that I'm in, people are here to buy insurance. Two blocks away from here is McLaren. And my, it just so happens that this particular space is selling insurance for cars, for homes, for affluent people in Beverly Hills. So I'm going to get people that otherwise would not be going to a gallery. They're coming here to buy insurance. And they might go, oh wow, there's art in here. I'm gonna buy some insurance, but can you tell me about the artists, right? So I am attracting other clients that otherwise galleries would not be able to do.